Can you just seriously get blown to heck? I'm gonna burn you. Shoot! Ah, right, I don't have any other weapons. Fire! Any more? Watch it. Ah! Where are you at? Explode. I'm gonna try to make it. I made it. I gotta go. And this is my type of party. Having a lot of hellfire. Yeah, I think I passed this level. The music changed. It's gonna break. The ground's gonna break, isn't it? Oh. Dr. Whitman, what the hell are you doing here? A professor, whatever. I'm surprised. Did you now? Oh, couldn't you now? Shut up! Oh, now he sounds like your father. Keep a lookout for what? There's fire over there! Why do we need this guy still? Why isn't he dead? Why did Grimm have to die and that guy's still alive? Oh. Well, you were lucky. Bugger. Oh, shut up, Matthias. I have no idea how this works. So if Himiko had progeny, so why the hell would she even need to transfer her power on shrine maidens? Did you know? No, you haven't given your life yet, but you will. I'm gonna make sure you give your life for this. How have they? Must it? Good. I wanted to kill another Russian bastard. Okay, Dimitri, let's play. This is so easy. So easy. This is how every boss battle should be played. This is the equivalent of Raiders of the Lost Ark. The guy just go twirling around with a blade, etc. Just playing around, just shoot him in the face. Where is he? Well, apparently he left us. Annoying bastard. Oh, now I have a shotgun. Ah, because Dimitri took all my weapons! So yeah! That was for revenge for getting... Jesus Christ, Sam! Alright, let's play. And the game goes on. Whoa, more of them! Where are you at? I destroyed it, somehow. Woo! Gotta keep on moving. This time I'm gonna stay stationary. Gotcha. Huh. How many of you assholes are there? That's kind of lucky. Where are the enemies? There's something on fire. Gotcha. Yay! Dead. Okay, fine, let's play. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm not done with you yet. Okay, now I'm done with you. Okay, question. Well, they're assholes. Holy guacamole. Okay, gotta go, gotta move, gotta play. Got him. Whoa. Whoa. Huh? Where are you at? Come on, come on, come on. Get out of your hiding spot. Any more? Double checking. Got him. Killer headshot for 155 experience points. Ooh, 3 out of 3 shotgun parts found. Amazing. Okay, fire spreading. Where's my exit? Anything else around you that I can take? The fire spreading. Can get a little bit of ammo. Or maybe I can't. There we go. Follow the light. Just follow the light when in doubt. That's my exit strategy. Because there's nothing else here. Fight your way through. Did she know? Okay. Do they know I'm here? They know I'm here. Okay, fine. Why didn't you die yet? Oh, no, you don't. Thank you for waiting. Appreciated this. Have fun in whatever heaven Himiko has in store for you. What is the heaven for religious zealots? They never really asked that question once. Oh, no, you don't. Let's play. Better and better. Gotta hide. Oh no. Yep. How am I doing? Reload. Perfect. Gotcha. How many of you are there? Yeah. I missed. Ah. Damn it, too fast. Again, too fast. Ugh. Perfect. I was a little bit fed up with playing with you. So, give me your items. Last bullet. Okay. Any more assholes that I left in my wake? Okay, this looks okay. Cinematic. Cool. Sam, you better have escaped. Now this is a boss battle. Have you... Oh, this ain't good. Nailed it. Whoa. I'm gonna go with a no. Now what? Okay. I got shot by a 50 cal gun. I'm gonna get you. Hold on. Whoops. And yeah. Yes. Oh shit. No. Your aim is pathetic. Ah. Fine, I forgot. What the hell? What just happened? I'm being stupid at this point. Okay. Let's go. Yo, yes. Oh, no. Ah, shit. Your aim sucks. And how the hell? Okay, explain this to me because I don't get this. Ah, this is annoying. What am I missing? Okay, this time. So I aimed incorrectly. That's pathetic. Jesus. Yeah, now I have a freaking assault rifle with a grenade launcher. Awesome. And everything I need to attach it to it. Hello, Ripley. Now they're running from me. Yeah. This is awesome. Didn't I say I was coming for you all? What part of I'm coming for you all didn't you understand? Boom. I have no idea. Okay, just hide. I think I got it. Nailed it. Anybody else? Guess not. Oh. I missed. Now we're talking. Oh no, you don't. Headshot. How many enemies? That was fun. Can I believe I actually died so many times only because I wasn't aiming at a proper spot? That was weird. Okay, there it is. Just get there. If only you have enough time for this. Modifying the weapon will keep... Ah, right. And new shotgun. And 2 skill points. How we doing? It's the last one, right? Scavenging. But I didn't want it. Let's go with this. Dodge kill mastery. Okay, master that. Back. 100%? I think it's 100%. Yes, it is. And here we go. The last one. A bow expert. Stab enemies at close range with your arrows for extra rewards. Also, unlock headshot reticle. Headshot reticle. I'm gonna go with a bow expert. Master it. Master becoming. Press F while using the bow to finish a stunned enemies with an arrow. Ah, okay. I get this. And gear. What do I have here? Not done yet. Okay, that's a nice tactical shotgun. Incendiary shells. Hell yes. That's nice. What else? Wrapped stock. Don't I have that already? Apparently I don't. I have a padded grip, but I don't have a wrapped stock. And shell mag. That's done. And yeah, that's done. Is that 100%? No, not yet. So that means apparently I'm gonna have some other upgrades for a shotgun or another shotgun. 64, 50. Anything else? How about? No, nothing. So yeah, that was fun. Let's just keep on moving. Got it. This is getting fun. How many more of you do I have to kill? So I wonder what are the ranks. It's, whoa. Easy does it. I like the detention details. You actually see the ammunition inside of the clip. That's a nice. I like it. You've actually seen that in any game before. Ah, I'm full on that. What's another thing I just acquired? As gadgets go, hold on. Is that? Some. And here I go. Apparently I survived that, even though I didn't grab the zipline. Never mind. Okay. Where are you assholes at? Gotcha. That's what should happen when I actually shot that stupid Russian bastard. Okay, both our aims are lousy. Got it. Any more of you assholes? Okay, that was a bad idea. I'm gonna hide in here. Sounds like a very good idea. Haha! Gotcha. Nailed it. Okay. Explode. What are you planning? Gotcha. Yeah, thank you for being a lousy shot. I'm gonna go through here now. So much ammunition, so much salvage, so much everything. Yeah, you, can you though? A little bit dangerous. Hey, you're still alive. And now you're not. Sam! Where you at? Ah, whatever. Oh, who's shining light at me? Okay, this looks protected. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, so much for the water. Not cool at all. Ow! Okay, that happened. Okay. I'm covered in water, thank you. That didn't work. Ah. Okay. First of all, I need to take care of this guy, which I just did. Nailed it. Did they just say that the outside is fighting back? Does that come as a surprise to you? Okay, that's not good. Cool. I think you're mixing up your definition of almost. Got him, I think. Okay, let's go. Not fast enough. Yeah. So much fun. No, 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 no. Hold on. Okay. They just used the wrong gun. Got him. There we go. I am a force of nature. I'm a survivor. Cue Destiny's Child. Sam, so good to see you. And how do we get over this? Fine. Okay. Escape the Solari compound. Nope. Still nothing new. It's just an action scene. The best scene. Gotta go. Climbing over. Yeah. I just wonder how many Solari. I've been asking this question all over the time, but how many more Solari does Mathias have? Oh no. Yeah, like that's what I needed, more fire. Gotta go. Now this is flaming. Cool. Nailed it. Okay. Things are exploding, burning all over the place. Why didn't that helicopter got taken down by the storm already? That's weird. Let's go. Okay. Ah, my kidney. Good job, Mathias. Lara, don't pretend that it hurts you. You can survive this. Okay. And got it. Let go of me. Nailed it. In the head. Okay. And jump. And jump. And jump. The level of Frogger. Oh shit! Ow. Woo! Nailed it. Can we do this again? Lara. Confound it. Okay, we're leaving this place. Pretty much certain I don't need to worry about any sort of hidden items at this point. Too much fires. Well, why not? Yeah, Prince of Persia, Sands of Time! Or Assassin's Creed. One of the two, basically the same creator. Okay. Got it. Okay. We're climbing. Wonder if there's somebody. Whoa! He was hoping there's gonna be some enemy up there, but no. Ugh. When it rains, it pours. When it fires, it's a blazing inferno. I just. Can I climb over for this? Hold on. Ah, right. Okay, got this. Fine. Is that dynamite in this crate? It's dynamite in this crate. Fantastic. That's when it's... Okay, I'm leaving this place. It's gonna be a huge explosion. What did I say? Dun 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 dun. Okay. No, no, no. Okay. Use everything that you've learned so... Oh, no. Okay. Just don't miss the prompt. Nailed it. Keep on climbing. We've destroyed this entire island. All of those artifacts, all of those ruins, everything destroyed. Lara, where is your walkie-talkie? You're not holding it. Do not get on the chopper! Don't get on the chopper! Not good.